getting a late start this morning. Poor little Logan is not feeling well, so his big brother is going to take care of him during the day until mom comes home. She's going to try to get home early, so just getting a little bit of a late start. I'll see you at the office. Today's one of those days, one of those Mondays where it's just get back to the daily grind of work. So much to do this week, so it's going to be a lot of working and hustling and printing and retouching for the rest of this week. Let's see, today I might be able to get a lot done today, so I can kind of get a bit of a break during the middle of the week. But there's a lot of work that just came in right at the end of last week, and then there's a bunch of stuff that's just been lingering, and of course, last minute rushes. Always with the last minute rush images. Mondays, love them. I actually went to sleep early last night because I was just like, all right, I'm done with this weekend. I want to get back to work and get back to doing what I need to do. So many things on my mind that I have to do that I couldn't do at home. So back to work. This day went from having a plan and having a list of things that I will accomplish today to utter chaos. A thousand things came in that all need a little tweak or need to be done today. And so it has ruined my plans to get real things done that I want to get done or have to get done, like billing and other jobs. I really did have a plan for today. I had such a good plan. Monday morning, wake up, get to work, and I had a plan. A plan! But everything went to chaos when everybody else needed something, and they thought that my plan was not good enough, so they needed to throw monkey wrenches in it all day. It's late. It's 8:15. And I am not done with my plan, and I don't like that. But I did get through a lot of images, and hopefully tomorrow's plan will be even better, even though I have to leave early tomorrow for some school stuff for Logan. I hate when you have a plan and everything gets screwed up. All right, I'm gonna head home, and I will see you tomorrow. Have a plan and have a good night.